and welcome to Vlogmas day one. We're gonna kick this off exactly like I did last year with a snowflake haul. What happens every year is Christmas comes around and everybody likes snowflakes. So there is a lot of snowflake things hanging around. And if you don't know me or anything about my channel, I have a condition called cold urticaria, which basically means that I am allergic to cold. And for some reason that makes me really like snowflakes because keep your friends close and your enemies closer. It's become my little mascot, so here we are with my second snowflake haul. It's dark, but there is a little, well, it's a big deer that it's like twice my height. I know it doesn't look like it, but it is. And it's got a little red nose on it, not that you can really see. And there's lots of traffic behind it. But Merry Christmas from Sherwood. Let's get Cameron.
He's very cute, very cute. I love
him. Say hi to the ice mice.
Hello, ice mice.
Oh, look, you can see me now. Here's the light of the reindeer. Oh, you can see me in my glasses. Hello. Look at that. Merry Christmas. I'm going to start with something that you've already seen because it's in my intro this year. This candle. I got this candle. There's actually two of them. One of them is on fire over there. It's got snowflakes on the base and the base comes off. Does that help? Kind of helps. Yeah, you can see the snowflakes. But the base comes off. It comes with a nice gold candle with a long wick that you get to cut yourself. These were like $1.99 for two of them in cancer research, so I've given money to that while satisfying my need for snowflakes. Second of all, this mug. Plenty of snowflakes on that. There were two of them. I controlled myself and I only bought one. Let's continue with the mug theme. I got this one too. This one is adorable and I don't have a mug in this shape. It makes a noise. Look at it. This was from Wilko, can't remember how much it was, probably like £2 something. They also had matching plates and bowls. I did very well to start myself, but I'm also kind of poor. Next on my list, snowflake leggings. There we go, snowflake leggings. These are also from Cancer Research, they cost £24. Jack Wills is a brand that I know. I've never bought them before. I don't know if they're good, but they have snowflakes on them, so that is good. Basically, I'm going to live in these for Vlogmas when I'm inside shooting videos. I'm going to wash them. Also from Cancer Research, this awesome snowflake jumper. It just has snowflakes all over it, and I really enjoy the snowflakes all over it. I'm going to wear this all year round, like I have done with last year's snowflake haul jumpers. At least one of them. There is a blue one with sequins on it. I wear that quite a lot. But lockdown has been weird, okay? I have not worn jumpers in general as much as I want to. But I will wear more of this. Shall we try it on? Let's try it on. Ooh, it's thick. It's got like a layer of like woolly stuff. I don't know, it's just thick. It's like a wool net on the inside. It's textured. That's not my hair. Snowflakes. Next up is this jumper. This one. Can you see the little, this little band of like snowflakey type patterny things? It's like the very sort of standard Christmassy kind of print that is snowflakes. So I have that and this jumper, so I'm also going to live in this over Vlogmas, as well as this. Next up, some more stuff from Wilko. I got a tiny little snowflake. It's like, can you see it? I'm trying to do it, there we go. It's white glitter. Don't know where it's gonna go, but it's gonna go somewhere. Probably up next to my desk, which I will show you my small collection of snowflakes just in a second. These are my other snowflakes as promised. They sit just on my desk because I like snowflakes. And this was drawn by my lovely friend Annette, who draws colouring pages. And she very kindly sent me some, so I coloured it in and now it sits by my desk. So I think I'm gonna add the other glittery white one here somehow. Maybe here, we'll see. Next up, a felt hamper that I don't know what I'm gonna do with. It's got a little snowflake in it. I literally just bought it because it had a snowflake on it. I don't know what I'm gonna put in it. I will find something. Just not sure what. It might stay in the Christmas box or the Vlogmas box. You'll see it next year propping up some lights or something. This is my last thing and I have not opened it yet, obviously. Snowflakes! These, like, what are they called? They are a 90 centimeter snowflake chain. From the picture it looks like they hang downwards, so let us see. Oh, look at them! Yes. Yes. That is a snowflake chain. This is going to be a future Vlogmas video. I don't know what day. I don't know what day. I'm not filming on the 1st of December today because, oh, you'll see why I filmed. I'll put a link to the video that this is in up there. But in a future video, I'm going to decorate my backdrop with snowflakes. And we're going to cut some out of paper, but we've also now got these. It's gonna be a blast. That is all of my snowflakes from this year's haul. This year's haul was small, but also so was last year's, because lockdown for a start. I did the charity shop haul a few days before lockdown started, and then I got the Wilko bits. When I actually went for essentials, I also just called by the Christmas aisle because that was open and they were selling it. I didn't make a trip out just to get snowflakes. But also the financial situation this year is not good. It's not good. Through no fault of my own, my bank decided that the day before lockdown was the time they were going to say, like, that overdraft, yeah, we're going to half that, pay it back, you've got 8 hours. So we managed it, but Christmas is cancelled. Everyone's going to get homemade gifts this year. So I also hope that you enjoyed going around Sherwood just looking at snowflakes and seeing the reindeer. Don't forget to like this video, drop a comment down below with your favourite snowflake thing that I bought, subscribe to my channel so you don't miss a single Vlogmas video, and ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Videos go up every Saturday at 6 p.m. UK time with at least one bonus video every single month. But this is Vlogmas! There's going to be one video every day for 25 days. Can we get an F in the chat for mouse? See ya!